Tell us in the comment. Don't forget to hit the like button and share this video with everyone you know.
Millennial entrepreneur go for that look, no? Yung naka-sutra versus yung mga ganun eh. Pero syempre, generally, kung maayos dapat, kailangan suit up talaga, di ba? Parang ikaw ni Barney.
Yes.
Ito ah.
I still do this more often than not.
Tanong ko sa inyo guys ah, na ito, siguro I'll ask you.
It has to have some meaning to you. Don't buy it kasi suit ng mga klase o sikat mga salon.
Exactly.
Always has to have meaning to you.
Yes.
Exactly.
Point and dito
amen.
Pala guys, yan o, sa comments natin.
Dapat.
Mm. Ay, maganda.
Good. Ano, I like that answer.
Oh, dapat ganun. Kasi parang, ayoko sabihin, parang, ang dami kong brands din na pinag-follow. And they themselves are contributing talaga. So, I don't want to be, kumbaga, the changer, pero I want to be part of that change. Siguro,
kumbaga, sa market, you just want a percentage of the pie.
Exactly. So ako naman kasi, the way I can contribute siguro, is parang yung we wanted to emphasize. Parang yung business na move on, parang kumbaga, embrace our culture strategy. At isa sa akin,
pakita natin to. Ito yung mga...
Stay tuned for the next episode.
Only here on V81 Radio, Manila.